right, this is Randy Santel's $20 value menu challenge from the McDonald's breakfast menu. The time limit to beat is 19 minutes and 22 seconds. The link to the rules will be in the description below, and we're gonna get started. I'm gonna put a picture of the receipt and each thing I eat as I eat them. And let's begin. So good. All right, my time is 7 minutes and 32 seconds. I have finished everything, and that's it. Thanks for watching.